Whoa, we get a phone call. We just robbed the bank. Who's calling us?
Tommy, I really enjoyed working with you. Ain't had so much fun since the Ridge of Nam, pal. Anyhow, if you need anything, you call on me, you hear? I always remember those I served with, and I'm sure I can help you out. You hear?
Alright, let's go to Fool. Let's grab a car first. Come on, give me your car. You. Alright, time to go to Phil. Now let's find out where does Phil live. Yeah. All I do is win, win, win. Got money in my mind, that's why I robbed the goddamn bank. Sorry, pal. Sorry, didn't see you there. Whoa! Come on, look around. Let's grab some cash as well. Wait, we get another phone call. Why are these people in
my grip? Tommy, I had Sonny on the phone, okay? Are you with me? I don't know about you, but there's something about a man threatening to murder my family which really scares the crap out of me. What are you gonna do?
Ken, take it easy.
I am calm. Calm as a man can be when he's fearing for his life.
Stay off the idiot fuel and look after yourself. No one's gonna take us out. I'll see you later.
I am calm. Don't I sound calm? Must be impending death that is doing this to my voice.
I think it's time to deal with Sonny soon. First. Let's go to Phil's place. Mr. Fool, let's see what's going on. Nice grip.
Bill, run! Run!
Wait! Never get a naked life too close to one of Phil Cassidy's moonshine steals.
Shit, Phil. Did you drink that stuff?
Hell, you don't have to drink it. Just a good whiff will set you off.
Listen, Phil. You said you could fix me up with some firepower.
Sure thing. There's some Mexican gunrunner. Been doing me for business of late. He does his weekly run about now. Hey. Ram his hardware off the back of his trucks before he goes to ground. And you'd be doing me a favor while you're at it. Then finish him off.
Alright, time to kill some people. Get some guns. Wait, what's this? Alright, we got some nice grenades. Alright, what do we need to do? Give me this truck.
Surround yourself with angels.
Sick, we got ourselves a Hummer.
Beautiful soul, clean heart.
Right, we need to ram it off the back. If we hit it from the front, it will go off, I think.
What are you doing driving like that?
Die already! Wait, is he dead? Yeah, he's dead. Give me that gun. Yes, give me that. Give me that one. Hop back in the Hummer. Look like that call for a backup. Oh, did you do that? They're dead. Let's get some more guns. Wait, is this the backup? Really? A little moped. We're in a Hummer. What you gonna do?
Right.
Where are they at? There they are. Alright, let's grab this one first. Nope! Oh my god, nope, 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 nope. I think it's time to run. We're almost out of hit points! Time to run! Sometimes you gotta know when you gotta run and when you gotta fight. bonus, $100. Nice. Give me this thing. Stomp the room, boys! Yes! Oh wait, we gotta kill them. Forgot. Let's wait over here. Shoot this truck off. Die already. Two trucks on fire. Oh no, we've got police after us. That's not good. Okay, time to go to the final truck. I didn't even notice that we should also destroy that one. Use the curb. No police, no police, please. Please stay away from me. You as well, stupid Asians. Oh, it's killing me. It's not nice. Right. That was some heavy guns. Ooh, he gave us a nice gun. And that is $2,000 and some guns. Nice. Alright. Before we go back to Phil, might as well grab some hit points. Yeah, fuck this.
Tommy, it's Phil. Now cut out all the reminiscing crap and listen to me, you hear? Good. I got me some extra strength moonshine. Nearing fermentation time, and I was wondering if you'd fancy having a shot. Seriously, Tommy, if you like a drink, or if you need to strip paint, this stuff will make a man out of you. Sure did out of me, even though I can't see out of one eye. I'll be waiting for you. You hear?
Time to go back to Phil. Watch out for the little Haitians always trying to kill us. Stop it, please, I'm your friend. You just drugged me. Stop killing me already, please. Whoa, that was close. Yes, Phil's place. Yes, please.
Hey, Phil, how's it going?
Hey, Tommy! How you doing? It's been too long.
I swear you should lay off that boomshine, man. It smells like paint stripper. It's making my eyes burn.
Shh, Tommy. Hey, come over here because there's something I want to show you. Something.
Oof, God, should I be able to smell that from way over here?
Don't you worry about the smell, Tommy. You just watch this. Shitty, cheap batteries or something. There's some more on the bench. Ta-da! Oh, damn!
What? Fuck, idiot! Whoa, what's happening? We aren't it. We are not drunk. What's this? And how is he bleeding out of the car? Is this hammer so bad? Watch out! Alright, there's the hospital. Quick!
Too many cops
to be a con. Too many cops to be a
con. Owes me a few favors and a lawnmower. He's got a place down Little Havana. Oh, giant fish.
Let's go to the surgeon, doctor person. Wait, he's really close, actually.
He's coming.
Whoa. pledge hasn't completed, so we got some nice new guns. And $4,000.
Yes, boys, we are rich.